listen real careful now. Don't come through here. Just don't turn back and go. When New Atlantis fell and all those creatures started appearing, the army came in. And they walled it off for 500 miles. Didn't help us any. But those soldiers placed 5 generators in this here area. And I beg you, don't turn them on. Don't go through this fence. Because the only thing through this fence and through that barrier at the end of the asphalt road is more road leading to New Atlantis and monsters. Real monsters. And in there, I'll tell you, this forest is already full of horrors, but it don't need no more. Just turn back now.
They're going to break into the vehicle soon. And even though we were always so careful about the lights, man. Some sort of a parasite embedded in these statues. It's from deep under the sea. Deeper maybe even than where they built New Atlantis. So it can't stand light. But the other creatures like it. Some of them do. You gotta be careful. Oh, look, man, we're done for. Listen, it's the lights. Always keep your flash.
They might be listening, but there's something wrong, Mom. They're capturing a lot of fish and sea life of all sorts for the labs. None of it leaves the labs, and all of the scientists are working crazy hours. Then yesterday I heard some of the security guys talking about a breach, and there have been rumors of incidents on the surface too. I don't know. I'm getting scared. Once my 6 months are up, I'm never coming back down again. No chance. I can't wait to see you guys again. Love you, Mom. Well, it's official, Mom. They're sending me down. I'll be there for 6 months minimum. The civilian elevator only operates infrequently, and the contract I signed allows no less time. I think I can handle being underwater for that long. And you should see the employee brochures. They have a whole artificial sun system and plenty of green spaces down there. Got more green spaces even than some cities on the surface. I mean, it can't be that bad. Oh, and they're naming it New Atlantis, the first deep sea underwater city.
Recovery Unit 9 Specimen Retrieval Log 1. Target escaped New Atlantis Labs 48 hours ago. Unit 9 was dispatched 2 hours after specimen escape. Unit 9 has now arrived in coastal town. Optical sensors indicate significant panic in resident populace and destruction of several buildings. Unit 9 was too late. Radiation trail indicates specimen has fled further inland. Unit 9 is beginning pursuit.